TFNN. Headline news update.
Good morning, everybody. I'm Tommy O'Brien, coming to you live from TFNN headquarters in St. Petersburg, Florida, 10 a.m. Eastern time on Friday morning, 30 minutes into the trading day. We got markets in positive territory right now. NASDAQ, actually, the index in the negative by 5 points, trading at 81.80. Amazon in negative territory, but we're more than $100 above where it spiked to on the low last night. We'll get over to that in a moment. S&P is up 4 points right now, trading at 3,008. Dow Jones up 42, trading at 26,849. NASDAQ, as I mentioned, negative by 6 points, trading at 81.79. Gold contract catching a bid, up almost $12 at 15.1660. We've got oil, negative 12 pennies at 56.11. Notes and bonds basically flat, though 10-year minus one tick, the 30-year flat. And the dollar index, a little strength, up 134 ticks at 97.764. And we're going to start it off with the giant, Amazon. Why not? Amazon coming out with their earnings last night, missing on earnings per share. Revenue not a problem, guiding for next quarter down. They're looking for $80 to $86 billion in revenue next quarter. The estimate was about $87 billion in revenue. You see the spike, a low of 16.18, but check out that run. We're now trading at 17.14, down, I say only about 3.75%. That had been down about 9 to 10% on the initial spike lower. Jumping over to the charts, we'll start things off on the indices. We'll start it off on the Dow. All the indices getting a little bit of a pop right at the opening bell. The Dow trading up 26,794 right now. NASDAQ 100 trading at 79.68. S&P is trading at 3,008, kind of right at that higher level we had at 7 a.m. and also at about 3 a.m. Eastern time. There's your crude oil chart, just under $56, trading $55.97. Gold contract catching a bid, just peaked above 15.20 briefly, now trading 15.1641. And the euro-US dollar backing off a bit, a little bit of euro weakness, a little bit of dollar strength, 110.93. Stay tuned, folks. Coming back at 10 o'clock with Tom. Then, of course, we got Fast Market by TD Ameritrade, Thinkorswim at 11. Basil Chapman at noon, Steve Rhodes at 1, Dave White live at 2 o'clock, Tom O'Brien live at 3. Stay tuned, folks. We'll be right back.